These two drops of oil may look the same, but they're going to lead really different lives. This drop here wants to be turned into energy, so it can help people run their computers, heat their houses, and fuel their cars. Now you see him, now you don't. All his energy has been used up. Well, that didn't last long. Its friend is going to be turned into plastic. That makes it pretty special. Only around 5% of oil used ends up being made into plastic. That's not many drops at all. This drop has got a great future ahead of it. It doesn't know yet how it'll be helping people. It could be anything. Hard, durable piping to deliver water to people's homes. Massive great wind turbines to make the most of our renewable energy. Insulation to help keep buildings warm. Or flexible tubing to help doctors save people's lives. Going to become a plastic milk bottle. Good choice. It may not look like much, but because it's so light, you can carry loads more plastic bottles in one go than if you were using heavier bottles. In fact, it means you can fit so much more in a truck that if you were using two of them to move your bottles around before, you would now only need one. One less truck on the road, thanks to plastic. Plastic adds protection too, so bottles don't break easily and less milk gets wasted. That plastic has lived a pretty interesting life right there. Hang on, it looks like it still wants to be useful. Well, it can be taken away to be reused. The bottle gets broken up into tiny bits. Then those tiny bits can be used to make new bottles. And when it's been a bottle for a few times, maybe it'll become a crate to carry the bottles in. But eventually, a recyclable plastic will come to the end of its life as a product. But that's still not the end of its usefulness. It's still got that drop of oil in it somewhere, and its energy can be recovered by using the plastic as a fuel for industry or to make electricity instead of using other fuels. We didn't really use up that drop of oil making plastic after all. We were just borrowing it for a little bit. I bet that other drop of oil is feeling pretty stupid right now. Plastic makes a big difference to people's lives. It gives so much and asks for so little. Just a tiny bit of oil and a little bit of care in how we use our plastic products. When we manage plastic properly, it can save water, energy, money, time, resources, and our natural environment. Reuse, recycle, then recover. Plastic is too valuable to throw away.